the storm. Things aren't as they were before. You best start bracing. Did you think you could keep us out? Shut the gates, forget us now. The tides are changing. Can you hear the sound? Can't stop us now. We're not backing down on what we're doing. Things don't bother change, it's evolution. Once you shake the ground, you feel it moving. We're the revolution. Can you hear the sound?
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel for a new LEGO military video. Today we have a truck, the Mencat 1 from Germany. This is the first truck I designed until now and I have to say it was quite interesting to design, so I don't mind making more trucks. If you like them, let me know in the comments because I think we can do more of them. But for today, as usual, we will concentrate on this one. I would like to remind you that in the description of the video you can find the link to download the PDF file instructions for this one with this camo. So if you want to change the camo, you can simply find all the green, brown, tan parts and replace them with the one you prefer. I think you can keep the black one. Now I show you some different camos and I will not touch the black color. As you may notice, we can achieve a very good and interesting ice camo. And of course you can do the same also with the tan color. So in this case we already have the dark tan and replace the dark green and the reddish brown. But for now let's concentrate on this one with this camo here that I think is the most Germanish one. I don't know how to call it, but I think you understand. We have in this project the main truck and two possible solutions for the rear. In the future I can make even more of them. I was thinking about a SAM launcher or a rocket launcher. If you want it, let me know in the comments. Here you can notice we have minifigures because it's in a minifigure scale as my other projects. Here we can open the door. Yes, the door can be opened. This section was the most tricky and difficult to make, so I hope you appreciate the opening door. Here you can open, you can see we have all the commands inside with the two seats. To show you better, I remove the roof, but you can place the minifigure from the side. This section can be easily disconnected, so you can place the minifigure inside from the door. Now we can position the minifigures inside.
One eternity later.
Okay, so this is how it looks like with minifigures inside, with the door open. So now we can also close the door. I think it's better. Okay, let's close the door. Here, what I can show you is the opening roof. This one can be opened. I would like to remind you that this kind of green, is called bright green color, can be changed with any other color. So there are parts not usually visible. For example, here you can see the inside and you can replace them with the one you prefer. Here you can use black, gray, whatever you prefer, and maybe it's cheaper. You can place also the machine gun here on the top. And of course you can place a minifigure here. So we have also a little gun, while for the rear we have two of them. In this case I designed a standard transport one for troops, or you can place whatever you want inside it. This is a fuel or water tanker. You have already seen some photos, so you already know how it looks like, but now I can show you that you can open here the rear. So this one can be opened and closed. And these parts are needed if you want to cover it. So in this moment is open. And in this case you can cover it. How? Well, my suggestion is to print on a paper, the A4 paper, the one you have for the printer, the camo, and you can connect it using these pins. So you can just make three holes in the paper and lock it in position using this. Or even better, if you have an old t-shirt with the camo on it, you can use that one. you can cut the t-shirt and you can use a real cloth. So I think that way will be even better. Now I show you with the minifigure, there is space for 14 troops this way. And this is how they look like when you open here. So you can open here and you can see them inside. And what else we have? Okay, there are more details, like here you can open, but these parts are up on you. You can change them with whatever you prefer. Also here on the other side there is a box, but of course if you don't like it you can change and add all the details you want in this position. And another interesting thing, we have steering wheels. Now I show you upside down. On the program are a little bit more tricky, so don't worry, in real life works better. If you move one wheel, for example this way, okay, when you move this, also this section will move with the wheel, and of course also the other wheel will move this way. So as you may notice, when you move one, also the other will move together. I know on the program you can't clearly see it, but believe me, it works. And just because we are speaking about wheels, on the other side we have another wheel if needed. So you can open this one, take the wheel and replace the broken one. The other option is the fuel tanker. For this one you have already seen the photos, so I don't think we have to connect it. It's simply connected on the top. I want to make the video not so long and boring. And I think for today that's all. I hope you liked the project. If yes, remember to leave a like. If you are curious to know how I design my projects, I remind you that clicking in the right top corner or description of the video you can find the live streams where we design these projects together. And as usual, let me know what you want to see next in the comments, and maybe the next creation can be something you like. And now that's really all, see you again in the next video, bye bye!